I don't know why I'm focused in so much on ranged weapons. I think it's because I like using firearms and shit, so. Alright, skill tier 3, which I want this. I want the iron grip.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey. I'm here.
We've been brought out of farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. I wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive, loser. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the?
Just listen to me. I heard on the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, Down you go! Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
All right. So...
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the fence, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with corpses. Those who sought to call the bullshit, the lies when they saw it.
Information. And yet, so where the fuck is that last mass? It's gotta be somewhere, right? I mean, you would think so, right? Unless it was down in the cave, which I don't think... maybe. It might have been, actually. I don't really think about it.
Thank you.
one more nest around that I want to find before I get off the stream. I want to get at least one more nest. But... between a wolf and a dog.
Neat.
The only place I can think of where it could be is in this cemetery somewhere.
They're not trying.
Son, I just hacked and slashed the shit out of him. There we go. So that means this area is nice and cleared. Hot springs equipment. Should be able to make it there, honestly. You know, yeah, it's fast travel. Oh, man. This game is actually really fucking good. It's definitely better than I thought it was going to be. Oh, shit. I have, like, no gas.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all to use as we see fit.
provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men.
We gotta have gas here. They wanted
more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes.
Let's see, can I actually grab an apple?
We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground,
let's see, I want to find out.
Let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have actually come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself, and last I checked, there's plenty of assholes out here trying to take what...
Oh my god, it really does too. That's awesome. That's fucking cool.
That's it.
Okay, so guess what I don't even know what to do now. Yep, not even dealing with you. You're way down there. Do a couple more research points out of shit. Huh. Been here already. Probably because I have.